Early in the morning at the start of the day, I forced my fingers round the handle of the blade. Early in the morning at the start of the day, I forced my fingers round the handle of the blade. Early in the morning at the start of the day, I forced my fingers round the handle of the blade. Early in the morning at the start of the day, I forced my fingers round the handle of the blade. Early in the morning at the start of the day, I forced my fingers round the handle of the blade. Early in the morning at the start of the day, I forced my fingers round the handle of the blade. Early in the morning at the start of the day, I forced my fingers round the handle of the blade. Early in the morning at the start of the day, I forced my fingers round the handle of the blade. Early in the morning at the start of the day, I forced my fingers round the handle of the blade. Early in the morning at the start of the day, I forced my fingers round the handle of the blade. Early in the morning at the start of the day, I forced my fingers round the handle of the blade. Early in the morning at the start of the day, I forced my fingers round the handle of the blade. Early in the morning at the start of the day, I forced my fingers round the handle of the blade. Early in the morning at the start of the day, I forced my fingers round the handle of the blade. Early in the morning at the start of the day, I forced my fingers round the handle of the blade. Early in the morning at the start of the day, I forced my fingers round the handle of the blade. Early in the morning at the start of the day, I forced my fingers round the handle of the blade. Early in the morning at the start of the day. Thank you.
share it with you.
Because it's something that can cause death from bulimia. It's something that can actually kill you. And you may be doing it without even realizing how dangerous it is. So what it is, it's when you binge and you purge, and then you drink water, and then you purge again, and then you drink water, and then you purge, and you keep doing it until you feel like you've got everything out, until the water runs, you know, runs clear, until you're vomiting bile.
And I used to do this all the time without realizing just how dangerous it was. I mean, I feel terrible after doing it, even though it was pretty much a daily basis, but I never realized quite how dangerous it was. And I didn't realize that it was probably that flushing technique when you drink water and purge that was causing, you know, my heart flutters and my chest spasms and all the scary side effects of bulimia that I was experiencing. So I used to
binge, and then I would go, I'd normally binge before going for a shower. Not showers every day. But I'd binge and then I'd go for a shower.
But it feels like a knife is cutting me all the time.
And then just take the shower head off and drink heaps of water from it and then throw up again and force more numbing through it. And I would keep doing it until
like a knife is cutting me all the time. feels like a knife is cutting me all the time.
But it feels like a knife is cutting me all the time. But it feels like a knife is cutting me all the time.
Early in the morning.
foreman tells me to stay in the groove. I got that old carpal tunnel and my hands won't move.